And yes, hello there. This is me, like I thought. Oh, I'm Rent to 616, and I'm here for part 8, I think. 8 or 9 of my True Crime New York playthrough. And yeah, I kind of glitched the fucking game. Yeah. I'm invisible, and I go through walls. I'm stuck in first person. And I can go through walls, look. What I did was, I was moving the shelves, and then sliding the shelves. I wasn't even doing that, actually. I was going to, but I was trying to arrest somebody. And, yeah, he just kind of got squashed in between the shelves. Even though I didn't actually move them, and I guess the game thought I did. And then it just crushed him. Look, let's see if I can find the blood. And now I can just go through all of the fucking walls. Where's all that pile of blood? Yeah, there was a massive pile of blood there, and then I shadow played it anyway, so it should be there. So yeah, I can just walk through stuff now.
The fuck is this shit?
I still try
to back, Tony. We got him dead.
I still try to be as proper as I can with it.
Fuck is this
Actually,
shit?
I'm a satellite.
I'm also invincible.
Goddamn piece of shit.
Stronzo che non sei altro. Al riparo.
Get down.
And there we go. I'm sneezing, sorry, I'm getting snot all over the money. It's hard to pick up things, so you don't really know where you are.
Vaffanculo!
Oh, kiss my ass!
Did I get the money? No, I didn't.
Vaffanculo!
No senza una lotta, cretino!
Come on, arrest the man. Arrest the bad man.
Stronzo che non sei afro! Stronzo che non sei afro!
Thankfully, I don't fall through the ether like you might expect.
Oh yeah, Dixon's gonna love me.
Yeah, you fucking supercut, that's
Pezzo
why.
Pezzo di merda!
Defying physics.
Vaffan...
Per diavolo, no!
Go on.
You got the right to an attorney and some other shit I can't remember.
I hope I get fixed after the mission's over.
Stronzo.
Busted.
Alright, where's Tony? There he is.
Nice vault you got here, Tony. Full of Palermo mob money. What's Tuzi doing with it? You better start talking or I'ma light your old ass up.
You're gonna find yourself in the East River, you fuck.
You better start talking. Concentrate. I can shoot you right now.
Yeah.
Last chance. Talk. Who's your...
Okay, here's the deal. Vincent's gone into construction. Been putting all his eggs in one basket, building the Tower of Pisa on Broadway and 10th. 400 luxury condo units. I advised him against it, but he wouldn't listen, okay?
Cooperation. Now that's what I like to see.
So arrest him invisibly. And get out of here. Get myself back on my feet, because it's a weird game. The fuck just happened?
back!
You punk!
Wow, I've just turned into Super Cop. Yeah, there we are, I'm normal now.
Hello?
You got old Tony, detective. I always suspected that place, though never had enough evidence to raid it. You obviously didn't need any, huh?
What is it, Freddy?
Please, I need your assistance. It's a matter of life and death.
Not mine. I feel just fine.
Please, my man. Come over here with the smallest sum of delay.
Nope. I'm not going to do it for a while. Still got the king to do, actually, haven't I? Still got the old marker on the map there. Alright, I'm going to go do King's location, and then... Oh my god, so many races and fights to do. I'll do some races after that. Yeah, I think I'll do some races after that. Yeah, races.
Let's see what kind of shit I can get into.
Patrol, come in. 1032, stolen police cruiser driven recklessly by joyriders. Possible DUI, over.
Let's get this guy first.
È tutto quello che hai?
God, that gets old really fast when it doesn't shoot tires. Despite it being blue!
È tutto quello che hai?
Oh no, you don't! You fucking asshole.
È tutto quello che hai?
What? Oh, you just stopped to cry. Oh, you just stopped a police officer in the line of duty. You bitch. You go down. You bitch. You fucking whore bag. I see him in a fucking red area. The last thing I want is that to happen. Well, I'm not. Yeah, I mean, yeah, this red area. Well, orange.
Attention units. Tip received of gang members engaged in illegal weapons sale taking place at industrial location nearby.
I'll do that. Maybe I'll finally fucking get it. Not past one of these. That would be a real boost to the, cleanliness of the city. Alright, let's get my good gun out.
Police, I need to check your trunk.
Oh, shit, that's not my car, is it? Wait, yes it is. It's got the sirens. So I have to go in there without my fucking good gun. Oh my god, this game is fucking horse crap. Alright.
Behind that cover, right there.
You fucking.
Ah, you punk.
Whoa. What the fuck did you get there?
Yo, maybe you'll wise up after this.
Don't think you will, dude. Look but there are a lot more here than...
You had a right to remain. You know the rest.
Wait. Collect evidence, bomb parts, like a whole fucking bomb there. What other evidence parts are there to collect?
Welcome to government housing.
Let's have a look. Ah, there's some. Alrighty then. No more evidence. 6 pieces of it, apparently. This whole fucking room's evidence, though, to be honest. Let them stand there while I...
Yo, take cover! Y'all, they all over us!
Hide!
Alright, so... 4 out of 6.
Hide! I'll kill you.
Somehow, I think that might not be true. We don't want to end up in that corner. This is letting me do my job. Climb. There's one more evidence bit. I haven't a clue where it is. Is that it? That's it. It's not flashing like all the other crates were. Sometimes they flash, sometimes they don't. It's weird.
What about my kids?
Should have thought about that then, shouldn't you, before you let me just shoot you?
I hope you got a good lawyer, man.
One escaped. Come on, fellow popos. You are out of heart. Well, I am anyway. You can clear up. Yeah, see, look at that. Yeah, that was a major fucking deal. It knocked it all the way down to yellow. So do them whenever you can. It's just I never had the weaponry before to do it. No. Alright, what was I gonna do? I was gonna do a something or other.
What?
Destroyed that cab. Try to drive away from me. Alright, I was going to do some races, wasn't I? So, let's go get my car out of that. I ain't driving all the way down there.
Hey, detective. You got some evidence to turn in?
Mm-hmm.
Looking to get paid, detective?
Mm-hmm.
Well, looks like you had a bunch of uncollected pay. Alright, I'll have someone pull it up for you.
Attention units in area, code 1034. A bus was taken over by unspecified assailants.
I say that, but there's never any bus.
Yo, get the fuck out the way!
What? Ow! You son of a- Asshole!
Whoa, Jesus!
Hell yeah!
Oh, Jesus!
Whoop his ass! Yeah! New York police!
Surrender or we will be forced to open fire!
Fuck!
Yo, want me to die waiting on you?
They always run, I don't get it. They always run, I don't get it.
It's a wrap up in this right here.
You kiss my ass.
Visual contact with suspect. Police,
if you move, I'ma fuck you up.
This is gonna hurt.
Yeah.
You punk.
Go down hard or easy, your choice.
It's my car, you fucking stay away from it.
You kiss my ass.
Oh, one of them's got away.
This can go down hard or easy, your choice. This can go down hard or easy, your choice.
Oh, what? Oh my god.
Give it up. You don't stand a chance. Hey, you dumbass.
Son of a bitch.
Police officer!
What are you saying?
Ow! God damn!
What the?
Yeah, I did one up here. Didn't get away. I shot him.
Go down hard or easy. Your choice.
We spawned away anyway.
Oh my god. Oh, what?
This can go down hard or easy. Your choice.
Alright.
What the heck?
Let's do a race.
Attention patrol units, call 1050.
Oh, well.
Disturbance caused by homeless suspects exhibiting aggressive behavior. Over.
Why is this going on?
New York police!
Too much crime in these...
Oh, no! Damn you!
Watch where you going, moron.
And... I have three bombs in the bag. Excellent.
Well, I hope you got a good plan B.
And now it's green.
Oh shit!
Needle dick!
Well done, Marcus. That part of town was due for a facelift.
Of course it was. Yay, 4 out of 20. I'm going to do a race.
You're enjoying this, huh, sweetie? Mm-hmm. Okay, let me see the cash. Aha! I hope you brought a good car.
Yes, I did, I think. I hope. Broken it now, though.
This is Wall Street, where big-time traders roll the dice for money during the day. But who owns the streets at night, amigos?
What the hell?
Oh!
What the? Fuck!
Can't pit maneuver him, bastard.
Jesus!
God, I'm trying to rub my eyes here, they're very itchy.
Oh!
Same can be said for them, I guess.
Oh, what the heck?
Doing that Bruce Willis scream from the games. Oh my god.
Jesus.
That was stupid. It just kind of magnetized to that building. That is taking fucking liberties. Two laps of this shit. This race is terrible.
Hey, nobody!
Oh, what the?
Yeah, I noticed. Thanks.
Maybe you should try stock trading. It's more your speed, I think.
Mm-hmm. I think you should shut the fuck up.
Oh yeah, Tom.
Good to see you. Muy bien. Let's do this.
Yeah. Just do it.
This is Wall Street, where big-time traders roll the dice for money during the day. But who owns the streets at night?
Your mom, she owns everything. Can I just... Oh, I fucking moved the analog stick. Any excuse to fucking keep me down.
Oh, what the?
It's not like I'm paying for that.
Jesus.
Fuck, this race is not very well designed. Oh, I'm not gonna win this! And I'm stuck on that. I'm stuck on that. A stub that you can drive over. Yeah. Oh. Fucking fair, isn't it? Fuck off, you piece of fucking shit. God, this game is absolutely fucking shit. It can't drive.
Oh.
Car feels like it's made out of fucking ice, then all of a sudden it feels like it's made of fucking glue.
Shit!
Just changes the physics on you. Look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that! Look at that! I will slide all over the map! Except for that one little point when I just glue the fuck down on a lamppost. Yeah, right.
Son of a bitch!
And then you can't avoid it! You cannot avoid it! You're stuck there! My car's gonna blow up. I ain't fucking getting out of this. That streets are way too narrow. You can't fucking avoid the cars because you go right into the scenery, which is much worse than going into the fucking cars. Not to mention, I can't really see anything. Yeah, look at that.
Maybe you should try.
Maybe you should shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up and let me fucking race, you fucking cunts! Holy shit!
Watch where you drive!
He's fucking knackered anyway. Right! Right! This game is fucking broken! Why have that race? Did they not playtest that one racetrack?
What the hell?
Get the fuck away, woman, and let me get my fucking car out.
Oh, shit!
Oh, what?
Hello, detective. What can I do for you?
Oh, shit!
Attention units, code 1033. Bombed. Threat received at a local business office. Property cleared for search. Over.
Don't blow me up again.
You want to spend the night in jail?
Find the garage, please.
You know, you could go fuck yourself.
Ah, this map could help me fucking find a way to the fucking garage. Stop crashing like that.
You can.
Oh, I don't care. I don't care. I don't care.
Fucking car.
I don't care! I'm not going to repair it. I'm just going to get my other one. I don't give a fuck if it's a police car. I don't care. This is the trade center.
Excuse me.
Ganze.
Open to the void. Now fucking give me a taxi cab, because holy shit, holy shit, wasting my time, wasting my time. Fucking stop. Let me get in. Fucking no one cares about your stupid gang war. Let me get in.
Attention all units, 1066 in progress.
No one fucking cares about your Hastings piece of shit. Now, let me
get that. Hey detective, what kind of car you need today?
Embalming military grade weapons.
Oh my god, and that's knackered. I forgot. Smooth.
Dispatch to patrol code 1010. silent alarm tripped at near...
You are enjoying this. Okay, baby. Fasten your seatbelt.
Okay.
Mother...
Don't just load, please.
This
God,
is
load.
Wall Street, where big-time traders roll the dice for money during the day. But who owns the streets at night?
Ah! No one cares about your potential shit. Fuck off, woman. Just let me get the car. Just let me race, for God's sake.
Yo, next time, take the subway.
God, this race is so up its own ass.
Oh, what the heck?
Stay back, you fucking shit. What?
I don't think so. What the fuck?
Oh, fucking race is terrible. Fucking hell.
Fuck.
Now they've caught up. Sake, that wasn't good, and I nearly turned down the wrong fucking way. Look at that, he did, and then he warped. Oh, I hate it when the cars warp like that. That's not a legitimate challenge. I was riding my ass again. Fuck away from me. Crashed again, good. Hope he keeps doing that. Not on the last lap, no way, not on the last lap.
What the heck?
Finally.
You just made more in one race than a stock trader makes in a day.
$5,000? Fucking hell, stock traders make more than that, I'm sure. Alright, now I've got to repair
Let's
these.
See what kind of shit I can get into.
Wank ass cars. Get my way. There we go, there's a repair. Garage.
Benjamin!
Somewhere.
1034, a local DJ assaulted by patrons over his choice of music. Available units, please respond.
Yep, it's in the red area, so let's do that. Sake.
Hey, asshole. Ow! You son of a bitch!
Oh my god! Invisible walls are the reason why she died.
Jesus, you fucker.
There's a fight club there. I might as well do that as well. Yeah, fuck it, I did a fight club.
This old man is gonna kick your
ass! Police! Police officer! Shit.
No, I'm too young to die!
We all gonna die!
Hell no!
Like I said before, this is a fact. Just no one's gonna die tonight. Well, actually they will, they die every night, but... In this club, I don't imagine so. What the hell? What? Fight back, Marcus.
feet don't fail me now.
Fucking bad cop. Don't care. I ain't give a fuck. I'm not fighting them bastards. If I just gonna keep cheap moving me like that, gun them down.
Alright,
just did a fight club.
What the hell?
Looks like the bouldering market there.
Welcome to the second circuit, kid. Got the Benjamins?
Yeah.
Alright, you may enter.
Half the
My
money.
Apologies about the stench, ladies and gentlemen, but how could I pass up on a venue like this? We're talking the legendary Fish Bazaar at Fulton Street.
I'm gonna rip you apart.
Round one!
I'm gonna put you in the grave.
Sure you will.
You asshole.
I'm gonna beg your ass, Sonny.
Round two.
Oh, it was an interactive
the
fight
asshole.
Thing.
Villain.
Gonna beg your ass, Sonny.
Come here. Come here. No.
Ow.
No. Fuck it, old ladies don't fight like that. Alright then. Don't.
My heart will go on.
Still can't really find anywhere to interact with. Except for the
shark.
What's Albert Wesker?
Three.
Hey, Albert. Hello. Hello, Albie. Save you till last, Albert. Okay.
Look, this sucker.
Oh my God, he's gonna kick my ass. Oh, maybe not. There we go.
Another win for the kid? Looks like we got ourselves a new contender.
Yay. Well, that was short and sweet. I'm gonna go buy some new clothes.
Oh yeah, time to make it happen.
Hey, asshole!
Che diavolo!
Ah! Invisible wall is... Fucking hell, I barely touched him.
Units code 1032. City bus hijacked by mentally unstable man. Passengers may be trapped inside vehicle and suspect may be
ready to get your ass handed to you.
Learn to drive, asshole. Holy shit. Freeze, police. Ah! Oh, I'm gonna chase you down.
Don't make me have to
subdue. I thought the mayor cleaned this shit up.
Is that a clothes shop? Yeah, let's go in here, see what's in here.
Hey, good to see you. You look like you need new clothes. We got a great deal.
Yes.
That's a great choice.
Thank you. That jacket was getting smelly.
Shit. Motherfucker! Who do you think you are?
New York police!
Ooh. What the hell?
Yo, police! Hey, you hold it, son?
I ain't trying to mess that up.
Remarkable.
Thank you.
Who do you think you are? You
damn
prick.
Nothing. Now get out of here.
What could I possibly
okay.
have done wrong?
You're clean.
You
now
could
get
have done
your ass
anything
out of here.
Wrong, lady.
Kochi, taxi!
Keiji-san.
Attention,
1066 in son progress. Suspected gang members engaged in violent face-off involving military-grade weapons. Exercise maximum caution.
Yay, let's go run in there.
Get down! Police officer! Yeah.
God damn it! Ah!
Fuck out the way, car.
Get him! Now!
You were fuck sons of bitches.
Police! Drop it! Police!
You fucking asshole!
Alright. Ah!
Look, we can still end this peacefully. Think about it.
Whoa! I'm under assault!
Ah, you punk!
What the hell?
You had a right
what?
To remain blah blah blah.
Police!
Blah.
Drop your weapon now! New York police!
I hope you got a good lawyer, man. Cancel Christmas.
There's one more there is.
Officer, need a backup! Police! Drop it! Police! Drop your weapon now!
Oh, what?
Hey!
And he disappears.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, what?
Police! I'm gonna need that vehicle.
Crime in East Street. What the hell?
Shit!
Want to solve some crime around this area.
Motherfucker!
Get it all cleaned up. Then I'll do a mission.
Calling Street Patrol, 1050. Disturbance in vicinity call unknown. Exercise
Ooh.
Caution, over.
Oh! New York Police!
Say more! Whoa there!
You punk!
Asshole!
Shot the wrong dude.
Maledetto.
They always run, I don't get it.
Fucking get away then, you stupid cunt!
Okay, Dorothy, welcome to Oz. You better start planning your defense.
So if I chase them, these guys are just going to disappear and there'll be no point. Fuck, that's annoying when you just can't
Police,
do anything about it.
Police, I need
it.
Your car!
What you looking at, motherfucker? Huh?
It's orange now.
Attention available units 1034. A violent altercation at a local restaurant resulting from a dispute among blind participants. Over.
Alright, let's go solve that. Stop that crime. Fuck off! Oh my god, don't give me any chance to get there.
Whoa there!
Reed, are you there? out-of-state car theft ring just took up residence here. I'm not having it. Get me some car keys now. Police units, come in. We have a 1050 in progress. Youths vandalizing a local store. Over.
Hey.
Oh, goddamn piece of...
Man, they fucked up your whip.
Oh, shit! Son of a bitch!
Ow! You can't kill me. I still got money.
Police officer!
Fucking car!
Sei come un uomo morto.
Okay, mi ha preso. You got me.
You're under arrest.
Hell no!
Nope, nope, nope. Fuck off. You're not going anywhere.
Punk!
There we are.
Police search. Relax.
Stupid motherfucker.
That's why you were running. You were scared for the evidence. Alright, let's go do. Let's
Bring
go
your
see
eyes,
the king.
Pal. Damn it! I got hit.
Then I'll do a story mission.
Reed, are you there? We got a major spike in car thefts over the past few weeks. Rumor has it that a major out-of-state car theft ring just took up residence here. I'm not having it.
Me gurumi hagashite yaru.
Now.
What the hell? Nani mo yatte nai yo.
Okay. You're clean. Now get your ass out of here.
I'm on parole. I ain't trying to mess that.
Oh shit! Fuck!
Damn, nothing. Now get out of here.
What the hell are you hassling me for?
Feel like it?
You're a cop? Bah! Prove it.
Police search. Relax.
What are you bothering me for?
Sorry,
I haven't done anything
fault.
Wrong.
You're free to go.
You're a cop? Bah!
Damn,
prove
nothing.
It.
Here's my boy. Come here, let me look at you.
You know why I'm here. It ain't for family time.
Here's what I got for you, Marcus. You remember when they confiscated all my belongings? Yeah, well, I heard that Loaded G just acquired my favorite car at a police auction. And now the skinny maggot's driving around in my ride, pimping my style, claiming to be the new king. I need you to reclaim what's mine. Take it to Slim's garage for safekeeping. And if G caught a bullet in the process, well, I can't say I'd lose much sleep over it. Now, can you fix Daddy's problem, son?
All right.
Man up, Marcus. I knew you had it in you.
Okay, get your car.
What the hell?
Go. Man, these cars are really hard to start. Shit. Another one way. Oh god.
Oh shit. What you mean you ain't got my money? Is Loaded G gonna have to choke a bitch? What the hell?
Hey, stop! That's the king's whip!
Oh, fuck! No, no! Look, I didn't see nothing!
Goddamn piece of shit!
Ah! No, no! Look, I didn't see nothing! Oh my! Ah!
I didn't want to kill him.
Pop, I told you I don't like doing this shit.
You gonna act like that? Why don't you lock yourself up with them sissies in deep lock? Now you ready to put your best foot forward or what? Man up, Marcus. I knew you had it.
Oh, that was annoying. Holy shit, that was frustrating. Run him the fuck over. You have no rights. Fucking stupid game. God, and I stopped him really quickly as well. That's what's pissing me off. I stopped him really quickly. That mission was going to take seconds to complete, but no, some dickhead has to run him over, kill him, and fucking make me fail it. Despite the fact that the king wasn't supposed to be bothered if he died or not.
Cuckoo, it's short.
Well, what you mean you ain't got my money? Is Lodi G gonna have to choke a bitch?
Hey, stop! That's the king's whip!
Holy shit! Son of a bitch!
Fucking don't you dare kill him.
Welcome to government housing.
Get in the car.
Oh, god damn! Yo, get the fuck out the way!
Ooh, motherfucker, police.
Yo, get the fuck out the way!
Fucking hell, I hate this mission.
Move, motherfuckers, police!
Keep seeing the same statue everywhere. What's up with that?
Oh, shit!
Oh, is this the garage?
What the hell?
Oh, hey, Marcus. Isaiah said you might be coming through. I'll take it from here.
Yo, Pop, Marcus here. Guess what? Problem solved.
Damn. You'd have made a great gangster if you wanted back in, son. Yeah. In the meantime, here's some more green for you.
It's going down.
So, what am I going to do? I'm going to go do the main mission there.
Attention all units. 1034 reported.
Could do the office.
A workplace hostage situation, possibly a disgruntled employee. Proceed with caution, or...
Yeah, go on, I'll do this, and then I'll go do the main mission. 10 minutes, fuck it, I can do it. Don't do that, please. Yeah, I see that other cop rushing to the fucking destination.
Sit down! You're a sorcerer! Sit down! Go toss it! Yeah! Yeah! Ah! You're a
here we are.
Fuck!
Don't pounce them, you stupid retard!
Nothing on me, so step off.
Sorry, I gotta inspect
my balls. It's breaking my ball.
Alright. Let's cab it to the mission.
Oh, what?
What's the hurry, Vince?
Shit! You are fucking relentless, aren't you?
I'm gonna ask you one more time. Who's your contact over at OCU?
The same people who were supposed to take care of you, asshole. Then they pay enough cash to make sure fucks like you stayed out of my business.
Who did you pay? Yo! Freeze!
Remember me, motherfucker!
Yo, I ain't got time for this shit.
Rocco, I'm coming up to shut everyone down. No, I said everyone!
No, I need you alive.
Hey, hurry up! Here he comes, Montrano!
You ain't gonna try to lay me down, motherfuckers.
Stupid motherfucker!
Arriparo!
Didn't I, like, arrest her? How did she get out?
Yeah!
Stronzo che non sei altro!
Of course, I can't access the lift.
Stupid motherfucker!
Fuck him up!
Oh, you kiss my ass!
Oh yeah, Dixon's gonna love me.
Don't know if you can hear that. My phone's dying. Once charged, it just keeps going. Ah, fuck it, he's dead anyway. I was never gonna fucking get him.
Hey, don't get mad, yo!
Killed the other one that needed to be arrested, so... probably a bad move.
Oh shit, where'd you come from? Get in there and kill that cop, you babosh!
Ah, you punk! Ah, you punk!
You punk! Alright, so let's go.
Too late, you pig son of a bitch. Hey, you fucking footucks. I'm about to get pinched over here.
Kiss my ass!
They're all stuck in the lift. Oh, I hope that means I can do it though. You warped yourself out and then die. Right, maybe not. Maybe not. Marcus, it's not that big of a deal.
Fuck you, you douchebag. I don't care.
Huh, maybe I can fit this in if I speed up some of that footage.
Toozy, you ain't got nowhere left to go. Give it up.
I'm gonna knock you into the next life. Oh, shit! I missed! Oh, shit!
I might need my, other gun out for that.
You think you're pretty smart, huh? God damn! Son of a bitch! Oh, shit!
You better tell all about your connecting OCU.
Listen, you fucking pig son of a bitch. Everything was done over the phone. The fucker on the other end had a scrambled voice, but he had a Spanish accent.
Your ass better be telling the truth, Vincent.
Cool. Now we get to check out a different sect to have a pop hat. Let's do the President's Club. Because, you know, from top to bottom.
The President's Club. I always thought it sounded like a supermarket promotion, but Central Intelligence calls them the fastest rising outfit in town. We got former Crips and Bloods working together, pushing heroin, crystal meth, the works. But their real cash cow is the designer drug du jour, pop. They call it. Think ecstasy meets crack with 10 times the kick. Took Asia by storm. Now it's in New York, courtesy of this club. We've learned that the club is run by 5 presidents, hence the very clever name. There's Lincoln, Hamilton, Jackson, and Grant. Then there's the eye atop the pyramid, Benjamin. Speaking of pyramids, there was a time I was deployed in Egypt. Let me tell you, don't ever get into a spitting contest with a camel. Anyway, we got one solid lead here. President Lincoln runs a hellhole out in Harlem on Madison and East 124th, which controls the bulk of the president's urban drug flow. This character is said to be a real psycho, so you should go in well armed.
I'll fuck him up. Well, I'll do that in another video. So, bye-bye, thanks for watching. That has been part 8, and I hope that I can squeeze that last bit in. Bye-bye.